In this lesson, you'll learn to write the fraction that's shown in a picture. For example, suppose you want to write the fraction shown by the shaded part of this picture. In this case, the square is the whole. And the whole is divided into four equal parts. So 4 is our denominator. 3 of the parts are shaded. So 3 is our numerator. The shaded part of the picture shows 3/4. Let's look at another example. In this case, the whole is the triangle. The triangle has been divided into 3 parts. However, the parts are not equal in size, so we can't write a fraction from this picture. To write a fraction, the figure would have to be divided into equal-sized parts. Let's look at another example. In this case, the whole is a circle. Notice that we have 2 wholes shown. The wholes are each divided into 5 equal parts. So the denominator is 5. 7 of the parts are shaded. So the numerator is 7. The shaded part of the picture shows 7/5. Let's look at one last example. In this case, the whole is a rectangle. Notice that there are 4 wholes shown. Each whole has been divided into 3 parts. So the denominator is 3. 10 of the parts have been shaded in. So the numerator is 10. The shaded part of the picture shows 10/3. In the remainder of this lesson, you'll write the fraction shown by the shaded part of a picture. Now, do the rest on your own.